Now, do you think that we're going to see, if this was the introduction of like the first Snoke or whatever, do you think we'll get more of this transition or rise of the First Order at all?
I think so. I think that's kind of what they've been hinting at with when we saw the resistance in the Spider episode, because or not the resistance, but the New Republic. It just because we're kind of seeing how people may want to join the First Order, because you have this being that yes, we know they're the good guys, but at the same time, I feel like they're trying to hint at us why people may want to fight against the New Republic. And because that alone right there, I thought, as we talked about in that episode of the podcast, I thought that was strange. So I think we are going to slowly start seeing the transition to Moff Gideon starting the helm of the First Order.
Okay, interesting. I was actually considering, I do think we'll see the start of a First Order transition, rise, whatever, of this new kind of empire. But I actually, the way I see it in my head is Moff Gideon actually will be in no part of it. My theory is that if Snoke is created, or whoever that being is, the volunteer, and it succeeds and they're created, Moff Gideon wanting that same power or privilege of the Force would be in some way a threat to this volunteer, and he would want to kill them and then rebrand, reestablish what's left of the Empire and make it into the First Order. So I think Moff Gideon is going to be a villain on both sides of this rebellion and Empire.
I actually think the series, not the season, the series will end with Moff Gideon dying. And if what we're kind of like predicting here that Snoke will basically do a force choke on Moff Gideon to just end things there, and then that'll tie into a different series. It'll be that's the like I think Moff Gideon will be the dying will be the end of the Mandalorian series, and is switching over to a completely new Disney Plus series. I don't really see I see it as being a Star Wars by itself is a tied in universe, and the way I see Disney Plus is they're gonna have something where we're getting the filler between Return of the Jedi and Force Awakens. And I feel like they're gonna have multiple series tying us from that point over to here, and they're just gonna keep giving us one series that, yeah, they're separate entities, they tell their own story, but then it's gonna be like Mandalorian, Rise of the First Order, and things like that. And then we'll see like the final thing would just be Snoke doing a force choke on Moff Gideon, and then black screen and roll credits.
I would love to see that. I think that's awesome.
Give us that suspense of just like, oh my, okay, what just happened? What's the next season?
Right.
Or what's the
On top of that, which kind of plays into old school Star Wars motifs, one thing I really want to happen, either in this season, the next, whatever, is I really want to see someone lose their hand. And I'll tell you who I want to lose their hand. I want it to be Greef Karga.
monster? Did you say the child? You monster.
No.
I'm joking.
Oh, okay. No, not, oh God, I would be in so much trouble if I said that with not only people online, but my girlfriend as well. No, of course not. Greef Karga. I want him to lose his hand because, and then when he loses it, Moff Gideon can cut it off with the lightsaber, and then his response can be, "That damn animal cut my hand off," and it'll be a playback to Happy Gilmore when the alligator bit his hand off, and it'll be perfect.